The 1920s were a time for cutting loose, flapper girls, and of course, prohibition. I'm James Winter, Long Island's swankiest playboy who's getting married for the fourth, or is it fifth time? Now you can imagine when a gang of bootleggers and a swarm of cops come to crash my wedding. Things get a little out of hand.